Now, in breaking news, there's been another high school shooting in the US with reports of several victims. Live to US correspondent Miley Hogan. Miley, can you take us through what's happened?
Tegan, good morning. Investigators are still being very cautious with the information they are sharing around this school shooting. What we do know is that when they arrived on scene, they've told the media that they found several multiple gunshot victims, but they did not go into the details about the extent of those injuries or how many people had been injured. They have said that the threat to the school and the community is now over. Now, local media on the ground in Perry, Iowa, where this high school is located, are reporting that the shooter is dead. That has not been confirmed by authorities at this stage. They've only gone as far as to say that the threat is over. A number of parents have turned up to the school to pick up their children. This is what one mother had to say.
It was a text message this morning from my daughter, and it was absolutely horrifying. Like, that's one of the worst moments of my entire life, but the best phone call I got was saying that they were okay. I'm glad that they're okay.
This shooting took place early this morning around 7:30 before school started. Authorities believe that that has limited the number of victims involved in this school shooting. It was the first day back at school after their winter break. Tegan.
Yeah, tragic. Thanks, Miley.